Hey there, I hope y'all are enjoying this build. I wanted to jump in and let y'all know that this build is part of a knife making challenge on YouTube, where numerous channels construct choppers and you, the viewers, get to vote on the finished products. Now, it won't hurt my feelings too bad if you decide not to vote for my knife, but regardless, please take some time to watch the other makers' builds and vote on your favorite. For those of you who make knives, there is also a viewers' challenge, which will have prizes provided by our sponsors, whose links are in this video's description below. Alrighty guys, before I start testing, I wanted to go over this blade, some things that I like and some things that I don't like. Now, first of all, as y'all can notice, it is a very hefty blade. We have a large height here and the overall length is longer than most knives that I generally make. It is heavy, however, with the tapered tang, it actually feels pretty light in the hand and pretty mobile. So I was impressed with how much a tapered tang can affect the overall feel on a knife this size. I also like the overall look of the handle with the liners and the three Corby fasteners. I know that this knife is bulletproof. Now, some things that I don't like. First of all, I have to say, I've never really been a big fan of the mustard patina. Overall, I think it could look better, but for this knife specifically, it's probably not the worst fit. I will also say that the handle is a little too long. You can see here at the end, I probably could have taken off maybe a quarter inch. Still feels good in the hand, but just probably slightly too long. So with those minor critiques, I'm gonna get out there and start chopping with this guy.